I think that he'd be even worse now.
Yeah.
Because he was somewhat restrained, believe it or not,
wow,
in the first term by people who he hired because he thought they would go along with him, and they stood up to him. And so now he is going to, if he were ever near the Oval Office again, find people who have no principles, no conscience, who are totally tied, you know, to his fortunes, literally, and therefore would do whatever he said.